win this game.
Wow, and I just showed a variation that I thought was impossible. Magnus Carlsen said, no, I'm going to go for it. So I don't know how I accidentally predicted what was going to happen there. Daniil Dubov, he would have been shocked by this. He thought it was impossible because of the move I highlighted, bringing a pawn down with a double attack against White's knight, against White's bishop. But there is a hidden resource. Daniil Dubov, I mean, he has to go for that pawn push. I think there's simply no other way to justify the fact White has just won a pawn with his last move. He can't take that bishop because of that knight fork. So Daniil Dubov, his hand is forced. He has to push a pawn forward, attacking that white knight. Then we will see Magnus Carlsen's idea. Carlsen, meanwhile, smiling because he knows he's tricked Dubov. He's surprised him.
Is that why we're seeing Magnus Carlsen with a smile, a grin on his face there? He just tricked him. Oh! Why is Magnus Carlsen having a huge laugh here, David?
I mean, unless he's listening to us, I'm not sure, Kaya. Remember, he laughed the other day and we asked him and he couldn't remember why he was laughing.
Yeah, well, this is a bigger laugh then.
A few moments later.
Okay, both sides playing very, very well right now. Magnus Carlsen defending with a series of only moves, forced moves. He's finding the only way to stay in the game now. But we saw with Black's last move, Black's bishop recapturing a pawn, opening up an attack against White's queen. White's queen has to sidestep. All Daniil Dubov needs to do is keep pieces on the board. He doesn't want to trade off rooks. He doesn't want to trade off queens. Wow, a killer move there. I think Magnus Carlsen just blundered his queen. Magnus Carlsen blunders his queen. Daniil Dubov about to win. Will Magnus resign? If pawn takes rook, there's checkmate. If rook takes rook, White's queen disappears. Magnus Carlsen, he's about to resign. Look at him cursing to himself. He just relaxed too early in this game.